Okay, guys, Krang's on the top level. We need to move quickly, quietly, and carefully.
Sheesh, Leo, you're starting to sound like Master Splinter now.
No way, Raph. Master Splinter would totally say, "My sons, always remember, we must endeavor to meet the enemy with speed, stealth, and..."
Leo's right. This place is bound to be wired to the max with surveillance and security devices.
I bet they got some sick video games in here, too.
Looks like getting in was easy. Maybe a little too easy? They don't seem to know you're there yet, so try to avoid their security cameras if you can. I'm picking up a strange signal. Use your T-glass to find the source. Guys, it's way too quiet in there. Does anyone else have a bad feeling about all this?
I can't believe they keep brainwashing this poor guy. I'm gonna make old Tinhead pay.
We're all gonna make him pay, Mikey. Let's go!
Let's go!
yourself, man.
Thanks.
Cool. Everything's upside down. You got this, bro. Cool. Shell shock.
Snap out of it. Thanks.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Man, I don't feel so well.
Cool. Shell shock! We got this, bro!
You sure took your time? Just hundreds of teeth.
I'm thinking it's time we remove some of them. Hey, fellas?
I was born for this.
Let's go! Bro,
you sure took your time.
I never miss.
Yeah. Pull yourself together.
Better late than never, dude.
Just checking if you were paying attention.
I was there.
Let's go!
Though Krang is pretty smart, but in a nefarious kind of way.
That felt good. Yeah, that felt good.
How many times do you think we beat this guy?
Not enough, apparently. I was born for this.
Let's go!
Passion this guy's face in never gets old.
I think it actually improves his looks.
Yeah.
ringing like a bell.
Hey, who turned the lights out?
Let's go! Let's go!
I was born for this.
Well.
Oh, I can't move my limbs.
You got this, bro.
You sure took your time.
Let's go. Cool. Yeah, everything's upside down.
You got this, bro.
Thanks.
Cool. Shell shock.
Get a hold of yourself, man.
You sure took your time.
Let's go.
Vile mutants.
We face dozens of mutants and creepy aliens, so why is it this human freaks me out the most?
I'm gonna say it's probably something genetic, Mikey.
Yeah.
I was born for this.
He's a general now. Our little blob boy is moving up the ladder.
Which is pretty impressive considering he doesn't have any limbs.
He meant a metaphorical ladder, Mikey.
Oh, those are even harder to climb.
I was born for this. Let's go! Let's go!
Time's up.
This is crying. Commence the invasion immediately. Yeah. Looks like it's your time that is up, fools.
Now what, dudes?
What's wrong with Raph?
He's ticked because we were duped again. There was no portal inside. Guys, I've got some good news and some really, really bad news. The good news is I know where the portal is now. And the bad news?
Is that a giant Krang coming through a portal? In the sky?
Okay, Donnie, how do we stop this? We're gonna have to get to higher elevation. It doesn't look like the portal's fully open yet. If we can get up high enough, we might be able to close it.
Well, we ain't gonna reach him crawling through the sewers, that's for sure.
Whatever you're gonna do, you need to do it fast. The police and military can't get past the Krang droids. You guys are on your own.
Sorry, Earthlings, but all your base are belong to us.
Knock it off, Mike.
Sheesh. One little interdimensional invasion and everyone loses their sense of humor.
Raphael, control yourself. Now may not be the time for jokes, but is also not the time to lose your discipline.
No, now's the time for us to fix this.